My name is Slawek Kraus. I'm a woodworker based out of San Francisco, and I got a call to build them a beautiful koa table and a few other pieces for the boardroom. And the big thing is liability of actually damaging the item. So if you're working with something unique, you cannot really afford to have anything gone wrong. And I think that's the main actually factor, is that you actually have to deal with moving items from your shop and spending extra time and money. And that is a little bit of an inconvenience. That in the past this is how it's been done, but now with the Origin you just can do it on your bench. So no brainer. and I cut out this opening for the AV box, and there is no way really to do it on a CNC machine unless you have access to the large bed. Most of them fit only 4 feet. Table is 5 feet wide. To do it, you know, with a router and a jig, it would be too stressful to cut it out just like that. So Origin performed pretty well doing that, where we had to cut out, especially this little cutout right here, which basically we wanted to save. So we have a continuous grain of the veneer, and you basically have a box that essentially lifts up and you can bring your wires up. And there's a little window here which goes right here, and that window here, this is the hardest part probably to cut out for any woodworker to make it precise. So Origin was actually a lifesaver. That was deal breaker for me. I'm a little bit more of an artist and, you know, creative soul, so I can see how I can even make a lot of templates for myself using the machine. So you don't have to wait for anyone and pay them to cut it out, essentially. You can just literally whip it out on your bench within hour or two and move on. So, but I think, you know, if you ever spend any money in a CNC shop, it quickly adds up to be a substantial amount. And within one medium-sized project or two, you're definitely paying up the machine. So if you want to be actually a progressive woodworker, I think that's the way to go. It's the way of the future.